Hello everyone, welcome back to the show. The game has this weird glitch that even though I'm at a checkpoint, it will not save my progress. I'm gonna repeat a little bit. Dang it. First 5 seconds. And try to get farther. Pick up where I left off. So, you have to give me a minute. Table box. Also helps if I can fly my jumps right. Some of y'all may be thinking why all of a sudden I've abandoned Amnesia, the Dark Descent. Main reason is just having issues. It will not let me level go with my games, and I have not tried to start a new one yet. So I'm kind of right now taking a break from it. Until I can figure it out, and if I have to restart, I will restart and replay up until the part where I left off in the wine cellar, and then come back to recording it at that point. So it might not be 100% where I left off, but it'll be close. So next time, let's just. That mouse is going to be the death of me. Actually, it already has, so. So, I promise Amnesia will be back, but right now it's on hold so I can figure out what's going on with my save. Same place I died last time. So, let's keep going. And for any of you who actually even care, every so often you'll see the little volume bar pop up. That's just my recording software turning down the game's audio and my audio to compensate for peaking. So that it's not too much of a earache from you. Lava got that. But I was close. Very, very close. Keep working at it. I know you all watch me just lose every bit of money I've ever saved up, but there's some levels that are not as difficult, and you just gotta take the time and learn them. That's what I'm trying to do here. What was that called? That stealth reason. Ah, same way, same time. I want to get past it so bad. I know a lot of people are going to be in the comments, but keep going. I'm trying. Like I said in one of my previous videos, so used to the Mario era platformers, and this is nothing like them. There we go. They kind of get there with me. Yeah. That auto stuff. Probably near the boss. This too. Pick up a little bit. But I'm gonna lose it all against the boss, I know I am. Yep. Bet you 10 bucks, that's the last checkpoint. Yeah, King Knight. An interloper is in our midst. Be gone from my throne room, knave. I am no more an intruder than you. You aren't even a real king. Oh, but you are mistaken. The enchantress saw me for my fabulous, regal self. And now all bow before me. You're not but a decadent dandy. Prepare to taste justice. Shovel justice. Silence! Remember, there's a certain color you have to watch out for these things. I cannot remember the color. Boom. First try. $10 that makes up for all the money I just lost. Another dream. Let us wait and see what he dreams of. Sweet little Shovel Knight. Oh, nothing. Done. Wake up, Shovel Knight. You must go on an adventure. Put the fire out. Like a good. I did not mean to do that, but let's do it. Extra bonus before we head up the next tower. Oh, now you attack. Come on. Oh. Well, bonus level's over. It'll disappear. Or maybe not. Let's try this again. Can't forgive me. It's just pathetic gameplay. Wait for these evil ones. Keep dying on the simplest of things. And it's actually game. I'm gonna step to the village for a second. Give the bard music. See if I can buy a meal ticket. Beat a couple more levels, and then we can talk about the other tickets. Oh crap, that one actually made it across. That was it. That's all I had to do. Where to next? Come on, defeat this Spectre Knight. Let's go try to fight the Spectre Knight. Careful, those frogs, apparently. Oh, shot. So, do what we can. Make a runner. Let's keep going. Careful that thing. There we go. Little stump things come in handy. Oh lord, why? Just walk out the sun now. Rely on shadows. Throwing bombs at me. That shit's fucked up. Ooh, it's not too good. Come on. Alrighty, we're about out of time, so I'm going to stop here, and we will pick up again right here next time on Shovel Knight Part 5. See y'all.